according to Matsya Purana, the first person on this earth is Manu. Manu is the root word for both the Sanskrit Manushya and the English man that derives origin from the Germanic Mannus, which stems from the same root as Manu. Manu was the son of Prajapati, another name of Brahma. God created Shatrupa as the wife of Manu. These two are said to be the parents of this world according to Hindu Puranas. Manu and Manvantara. Manu is considered the author of ancient Sanskrit code of law called Manu Smriti. Manu is the head of each kalpa, aeon, which consists of 14 Manvantaras. Each Manvantara lasts for the lifetime of a Manu, and hence there are 14 different Manus, such as Swayambhu Manu, Swarochisha Manu, Uttama Manu, Tapasa Manu, Ravta Manu, Chakshusha Manu, Vaivasvata Manu, Savarni Manu, Daksha Savarni Manu, Brahma Savarni Manu, Dharma Savarni Manu, Rudra Savarni Manu, Deva Savarni Manu and Indra Savarni Manu, heading 14 Manvantaras respectively. Each Manvantara contains nearly 306,720,000 years. After these 14 Manvantaras, that particular Kalpa ends. Each Kalpa is nearly equal to 4.32 billion years. There are many Kalpas. While the name of the present Kalpa is Bhadra Kalpa, the previous Kalpa is Vyokalpa, and the next one will be Nakshatra Kalpa. Vaivasvata Manvantara. The present Manvantara is the seventh one and is called as Vaivasvata Manvantara after its ruler Vaivasvata Manu. According to Vishnu Purana, Vaivasvata Manu, who is also called as Shraddhadeva or Satyavrat. Lord Vishnu, who had taken the avatar of Matsya, appeared before Manu and informed him about the Jalpralaya. And since Manu's existence was essential for keeping the human race alive, Lord Vishnu presented a boat to him. Then, he asked Manu to tie the boat to his fin with the help of Shesha Nag. Thus, Vishnu safely escorted Manu and Shatrupa. Interestingly, Manu not only saved the human race, but he also saved knowledge by taking the Saptarishis along with him. And to maintain the ecological balance, he also took various species of plants and animals with him. Thus, after finding a new abode, Manu and Shatrupa gave birth to the human race once again and sowed the seeds of a new beginning. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel.